Finally, our play of the night goes to Keon Somerville as he gets the interception at the 34-yard line and then able to take it all the way for the pick six. Unfortunately, it's Erie losing at home on the final game of the regular season.